bicycle abs. You know, come from a lying down position, in here, feet on the floor, hands on temples. You're not only pulling your head or neck, place your fingers on the side of your temples in here. As one knee comes up, rotate in towards it and bring it back down again. This is level one, just tap and put it back down. If you want to make this a bit more difficult, speed up slightly. So as one's coming down, you're going to swap over. Still allowing your feet to hit the floor in here. Try and keep opposite elbow on the floor as you do so, working the obliques. If you want to make this a bit more difficult still, do it without your feet hitting the floor as you extend your feet in here. So then come up. And across. Squeeze the tummy. Bicep collapse.